Hey guys, earlier this week, North Bay Film screened Michael Moore's latest documentary, Where to Invade Next. This one ended up on a lot of critics' must-see lists from last year, and I'm a fan of Michael Moore's work, so I was real excited to check this one out. Now, this one has a more hopeful tone than his previous films, but that doesn't mean that Moore is shying away from delivering some of the uncomfortable moments that he's known for in his other films. While Moore's movies are entertaining, and this one is no different whatsoever, there's plenty of laughs to be had, his goal is to shock you and give you a visceral reaction, and he does this by utilizing extremes to their full effect. One of the things I like a lot about this movie is that it touches on a number of different hot-button issues in the United States and, to a lesser extent, Canada right now. Things like the prison system, the education system, women's rights, dealing with dark histories, and a whole lot more. So there really is an issue that will affect everybody who watches it in some way, shape, or form. There is a clear bias in his work, but if you go into it with an open mind, you're likely to get a lot out of it and maybe even leave asking yourself a few questions about how this movie made you feel, like it did for me. And I think that's what a good documentary does. It makes you stop and think about how what you saw made you feel. You're likely to feel a lot of things when watching Where to Invade Next, which is another reason I do recommend it. It has a lot of great highs and lows, and they're all in the right places, so you never feel too overwhelmed by one or the other. My suggestion, if you're already a fan of Michael Moore's work, you'll love this one. The crowd I watched it with applauded at the end and had nothing but glowing reviews afterwards. But if you're not familiar with Michael Moore, specifically his particular brand of left-wing satire, then I recommend you check out some of his other works like Capitalism, A Love Story, Roger and Me, and even Canadian Bacon, all of which you can stream right now on Show Me.